Hey, Melissa, because of your profession of faith and your desire to be obedient to God, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. And Father, we thank you for Melissa as well. Father, thank you for the way you work in her life, for quiet faith. Until we can trust in you, and Father, may your spirit settle on.